Hi everyone, it's Major Myths Monday, and I'm a career counselor in the Career Transfer Center, and it's time for a one-minute quick tip of the day. So myth number two, your major and career choices are not lifelong decisions. Did you know that studies have shown within 10 years after graduation, most people aren't working in careers that are directly related to their majors? Just like students change their majors, graduates change their careers. It's not unusual for most people to change careers several times during their professional lives. A teacher, for example, might become a principal or superintendent, or an engineer might move into a management or consultant position. Or an economics or math major might realize they enjoy using their creative side and become a social media strategist and are able to by using the skills they acquired from earning their degrees. What's to say a psych major can't find work as a graphic designer or corporate trainer? Or a nurse may decide after 10 years of working in a hospital, they want to go into pharmaceutical sales or medical device sales. You get the idea. Most jobs, industries, and the economy also change over time, whether people want them to or not. Many jobs that exist today could be very different 5 years from now, or may even be obsolete. New types of jobs are emerging every year, and most of us have no way of knowing what those jobs are or what type of education will be needed in order to qualify for them. Jobs are also going virtual. We just need to be open and flexible to future possibilities. Most importantly, people also change. The connection between the major that you choose now and the career that you'll find yourself in 10 years may likely be very different. Many fields have the possibility to satisfy career goals because many people derive satisfaction from a variety of different activities. There's tens of thousands of career possibilities, and it would be kind of unrealistic to think there's only one that would be the right choice for you. Your average adult doesn't settle on a career sometimes until their 30s or later. Just remember, interests, values, abilities, and aspirations may be different at different ages. And if so, you can modify your career accordingly. Choosing careers is only a problem if you think that it is.